Today I'm gonna be opening this glitter lip gloss truck, and we can make our own lip gloss here. Let's read the back. So this says hitting mixing tools in here, lip gloss dispenser, cotton candy, and bubble gum flavors. These are the bubble gum flavors and cotton candy. Wheels really roll. Lip gloss holder. It's for the ice cream. And this is the steps. First, pick your flavor. Next, add in the sprinkles. Then put it in the dispenser. And next, blend it all together. Then you have your, then you press it down, and then you have your lip gloss. So let's get cutting. Special edition, and at the bottom in here there's a checklist and an instruction, and we're gonna open the lip gloss now. So the scotch tape off, let's take it off. Almost there. This is our, so we got our flavors, our lip gloss holder. So we got 3 lip gloss holder, 2 flavors. One is pink, one is blue. If you mix it together, you get purple. So it's hard to pop off. Okay, now we got our third one. These are sprinkles, Num Num sprinkles, and we got our mixer, or our, it's not a mixer, it's the base thing, so it says it's that one. We can make a lock of mixer. And we got the special edition. We got the cotton candy churros group. There's also more sundae, and these are a special edition. This one's also special edition. And beside the Num Nums on the checklist, there's the churros group. This one that we got, it says next to it, it says cotton. It shows a picture of a cotton candy, and this one shows a picture of s'mores, a leaf, strawberry, grape, I mean blueberries or grape, I don't know. Grape, candy, orange, this is our spoon and this is our mixing cup. And these sprinkle, okay. Let's take this off because we don't need this. Okay, let's get started. First, okay, take this, okay, put this in, okay, let's take the plastic off this. Okay, we're gonna slice it like a pizza. Go to the middle. Okay. Now we go to the side. So it's like the oil that you put on your face, but it's actually lip gloss base. So we're gonna slice it like a pizza. It's not actually a pizza. Slice it. Then slice it this way, the other way. So I don't know where I'm going now because I don't see the marks anymore. Okay, so we'll take one of the pizza slices, then put it into the bowl, the mixing bowl. Take one slice into the bowl, one slice, put it into the bowl. I think that's all. Okay, and next we put our flavors. So I'm gonna do the purple one first. I want to make purple, so I'm gonna take the blue one. I don't know how many. Let's look how many drops. So there's a plug in here. There's a plug. Okay, so we're gonna remove the plug. I can't remove the plug. It's sticking. Hey, help me. So we took the plugs off. Now they say to add 10 drops. So we're gonna add each color, flavor, 5 drops, 5, 5. So we can equal 10. So this one, I'm gonna start with the pink one first. So we're gonna put this, we're gonna use the spoon and put it back to the middle. So that should do it. Okay, now we have to add 5 drops of pink and 5 drops of blue. We already did one, so this is our second one. 2. Bubble. 3, 4, 5. So we did 5 pink. Now we have to do 5 blues. We already did one, so you have to shake it first. 3, 4, and 5. Okay, now we add the sprinkles. Okay, so it says that this is a pull cap. So we're gonna pull it. Oh yes. There's a plastic here. Okay, so we took out the plastic. Now we're gonna add some sprinkles in. Okay, yeah. It's going good. Okay, I think that's enough sprinkles. Next, we mix it together. It's starting to turn purple. So we're gonna mix all the white until all the white is gone. So it'll become purple. It's becoming like blue. Let's mix it all together. So we're gonna open this thing. We're gonna open this. That's right. And it looks kind of blue more than purple. So maybe add one more drop of pink. Maybe. One more drop. Maybe shake it first. God, I need to shake it first. Mix it again. Let's mix it. Now let's hope it turns purple. Okay, it looks like it's turning purple, but still kind of blue. I'm not sure why they give us like pizza, because there's only 3 containers. Maybe for us to buy more and to use it next time, or to put it in another dispenser that we got. Let's hope we get another dispenser. I think this is enough mixing. Now let's put it in. So we're gonna push it down to the bottom. Took off this thing that is supposed to push it to the bottom. We're gonna... Okay. I'm not sure why they gave us a little amount. Maybe I should put... It's just a little amount of lip gloss, and I'm not sure why they gave us that. Maybe if we have to add a bit more, so I'm gonna take a bit more of this. So I could put it in. Just gonna take that amount. I'm supposed to take this amount. And let's take some more. Yep. Bit more. Okay, so I put this and just smoosh it to the bottom. I mean to the middle. It is also the bottom, but it's also the middle. So yeah. And as well, add a few drops of blue and a few drops of pink. I guess I need to shake it. Okay. It's very hard to squeeze this. 5 drops of blue. Now we're gonna add enough 5 drops of pink. we also need pink. Maybe she get them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Count this as a one. 2, 3, 4. Last one. 5. Just adding a bit more. Yeah. Because the one wasn't that good. Now let's mix it to get a perfect tone. That's turning quite blue, but it's okay. Or I can swap it to this one. Maybe this one has more room. Okay, I can open it. Next, we have to blend it very well. Now, let's add the glitter. There's glitter. So you can barely see it coming out, but it's actually coming out. You can barely see it. Let's close the lid. Now let's mix it. So the glitter blends in with the other, so there's not just one part of glitter. That's kind of glitter. Now let's add it in to the dispenser. I added some more, and it doesn't tell you how to hold your cone when you're putting it in, but I'll try. It says to start with this one, but I don't think it's gonna have enough room, and plus, so it has just a little room. So, not that much lip gloss in it. Okay, I think that's enough. Just adding a bit more glitter. Gonna push it down. I'm gonna hold the cone because the cone can't stand. It's filling up. Okay, that's all. I can't get it out. And just wipe some in there. Now I'm gonna close the cap. Just like it. I'm gonna put it in the holder. Let's move on to our another one. So we're gonna pull this out. Clean it, because we don't want the other colors to mix. Next, I'm gonna do a pink one.
gonna go wash my hands for a second.
Now we're gonna move on to our next one. Next, I'm gonna do a pink one. We're gonna use this one because it looks like it has pink on top. Okay, let's get started on the progress. I'm gonna use two of these pizzas. I'm gonna use all of the slices. Make sure that none of them are left behind, because if you don't use much of the base, it'll turn like, it'll have just a little lip gloss in there. So I'm making sure that I don't leave some out in here. So I'm not yet finished. Scoop more. Five more scoops. Almost done scooping. Make sure none of it is left behind. Scoop. Okay, there's a lot in here. Okay, that's good. Let me get the container. Okay, got it. Oopsie. 10 drops of pink. It's 7, 8, 9, 10. 11. Bonus. Now I'm doing light pinks with a glitter, so I'm gonna add some glitter in. It's dropping on a spoon. Okay, I think that's enough glitter. Let's mix it all together. If it's too light pink, I'll add some more drops of pink, but we'll just mix it and see. Too light. Got some on my hands. Just a bit more glitter because we add in some more pink. Shake. Okay, we're done adding in the glitter. Now let's mix it. Out. think that's enough.
Now let's put it in the dispenser. Push it all down to the middle because if on this side I do not get it. My hands are so sticky. Now we add in the final scoop, I mean the almost final scoop. Or the final scoop. We'll just put the extras, the left thighs, kind of try to scoop them, and we're gonna scoop them in the dispenser. Yep, that's all. Just make sure it's in the middle. Okay. Just add in the corner. Add flip pie. It's not really that pink, but I'll take it as pink. You don't have to make it as perfect, but let's take the cap off. Okay, almost got it. Yes. Put that in. Let's swap hands. Make sure it's under it perfectly. Let's go. Okay, now it's almost done. Okay, it's gonna spill. Got our ice cream. Now we're gonna close the lid up. So real, like an ice cream. Close the lid. It's sticky, never mind. Let's move on to our next one. Just, this one's more easier because it can stand by itself. So we're gonna take that out. Okay, it's hard to take out when it's, my hands are slippery. Just gonna go wipe this because we don't want extra sand. So I cleaned out the, what do I call it, pusher, I guess. And I didn't clean out these yet, but I'm gonna clean it out. It's kind of wet, so yeah. Now we have to take more of the base and put it into the mixer or the, yeah, the mixer bowl, the bowl. Take that piece. Almost there. So now we're gonna make a purple one. We're gonna mix the blue with the pink. I tried to make the purple at my first one, but it turned out blue, so I put it in the blue container. Now I'm gonna add in more pink because that time it was equal to blue, so I'm gonna kind of add like 6 pink and 4 blue, I guess. Okay, last scoop and done. Now I'm gonna add in pink first, or blue. I should add in pink first. I'm shaking it first. To squeeze out. Four, five, six, seven. Just one more drop. One more. Now this one. For my last lip gloss, I'm just gonna put it in here. I'm gonna make it plain for my last one. But we'll get on to that later. Let's just do this first. Almost last one. Almost. Three. It's hard to do it out. Get it out. Okay, I think that's enough. Just adding one more drop of pink because I think that's too much blue. There's still some more pink and blue in here, but we'll get on. Sprinkles time. There's a lot of sprinkles in here. Didn't see like it's coming out, but it's actually coming out. That's enough glitter. I want to make this one extra sparkly, so yeah, I'm adding a lot of glitter more than the rest. I wish there was purple flavor in here, like, because it's hard to make purple, and I don't know how many drops to make purple, but we'll try. So it's really turning purple this time. I will say this is a successful one. It's kind of turning purple, so I'm gonna add in a bit more glitter, a bit. Kind of like light purple. Yep, that's enough. Now we'll put it into the dispenser. One of the blue comes out. Oh my god, that's a big scoop. Very cool. Looks like it has just a bit of lip gloss, but it actually has a lot. this one stands by its own, so this is better than the rest. This is better than the rest because it stands by its own. Now we can push it with two hands. That is cool. Okay. So this is my first time doing this, and it's a success project. Just push it a bit more. I'm scared it will fall. Can't pull this thing out. Ah, my hands are so sticky or oily. Take this one out. Looks so cool. It's real. Oopsies, not my ice cream. So the hard part is taking it out, because it's hard to take it out without mushing the ice cream style, like the swirly style. We're gonna put the cap. I don't know, where should I put it? Maybe here? Yeah, let's put it there. Or we can all put it here. And she can drive. There's a spot here for the knockoffs to drive. So this one really opens. You can see this thing really opens. You can put your num num here, or you can put your lip gloss here. I like the way that it is shaped to look like an ice cream truck, but it is actually like a lip gloss truck. So this is not the end. We have another lip gloss to make. We're gonna try some on first. Because we don't want it to melt that much in the sun. Okay. But we're not done yet. We have another one that is all white with glitter. So this one is going to be the extra one. You don't have to do it, but I'm doing it. Because I want to use off the base, because I don't want to waste, so I think my mom's so glittery. We're gonna add only glitter in this one, and it's gonna be easy because we're just gonna put it in here and then put the bomb in here. We're gonna take all the base. It's like the thing that you put on your face. Like the cream thing. Or the conditioner. It reminds me of my conditioner. Almost there. I'm gonna add in just sprinkles and I'll mix it and put it in the dispenser and put it back in here. This one I'm gonna put in a lot of glitter because
I'm not gonna use color on this one. I wanna make different colors. I don't wanna make the same colors because it only comes with pink and blue. And you can mix together to make purple, but there's none other color, so I'm using only white this time.
Glitter, glitter, glitter.
It doesn't look like it's coming out, but it's actually coming out. Gotta shake it hard. I think that's enough glitter. We're gonna mix it.
Bit more glitter. Oopsies.
This time I'm not gonna mix it because I don't want the glitter to go away.
Five more shakes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Flip it into the dispenser.
If you fail this, like I thought that I was gonna fail, but turns out to be super good because I added in two pieces instead of one. So this time I'm gonna put it in the mixer bowl. It's kind of work on only the mixer, so I'm calling the mixer bowl. Almost there. Scooped it in. Put this under. Gonna wipe off. Put this in here. Gonna press that on. Okay. That's how many lip gloss I got in there. A bit more sprinkles. It's actually glitter, but they call it sprinkles. So I do eye. You can see the glitter coming out. Now this is white lip gloss. I'm gonna put the cap on it. The biggest one. And here goes the spoon. This is where the spoon really goes. I'm gonna put it back in. Close the shop up. Put all the ingredients in. It's actually, the rules actually move. And put all the ingredients back in and close the shop and let the driver drive. Put the sprinkle there. Put the mix in there. to put the cap back on. The base there, the glass, it's fallen down. All the ingredients in is the hardest part. You don't have to do this, but I want to. So the next one, let's close the shop up. And here we go. This is the coolest one I never made a lip gloss in my life, so this is my first lip gloss making. So the back of the truck really opens to be a holder for the ice cream. Okay, so now I have my two lip balms that I have. I didn't make it. It came with this. Now they have a place at the top. So this one closes when you take this off. So I can take it off and close this one in. Hard to take off though. I'm not taking it off. These are my durations. Let's play with it. We're gonna take the ice creams out. Put it here. My cotton candy. These customers. Now let's put our ice cream right here. And let's play. So, can I order one blueberry ice cream? We don't have blueberry, we have cotton candy, grape, and cotton candy, grape, and bubblegum. Okay, I'll take the cotton candy. There you go. How about you? I will take the grape, please. Okay. So, yum, yum, yum. It's taller than me. They can also ride on each other. You can also do this to make your ice creams or your covers look like this. You can also cover up your other ice creams to make it look, yeah. By hanging the rope. Let's keep all our stuff. Shop is closing. Let's close back. Let's let our nom nom sit in the front. So they can also sit on the front, you know, these things. The first time I saw these things, I thought that the nom nom can't fit through. So I tried fitting it over and it fits, so that's how I did it. Let's keep our stuff. Oh, and this one in my other lip gloss. It's on top.
Let's keep everything up. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's hit the road to my next video. Bye. Make sure to like and subscribe this video.